every... What?! How did Dorgon just... What up?! It's Dashy, and welcome to... Wait, what's happening? One, two... Three! This man is crawling... Is this a window? And this man is crawling? Yo, what's good? Looking like Voldemort, brother? Voldemort? Alright! I found 2 to 3 horror games. What is he doing? This man's Spider-Man cousin, too. What's good? How you doing, bruh? Nice suit. Did you just like... Where you get that at? Man's Warehouse? Where you get that suit at? Burlington? Alright. So... He got me at a loss for words. I know, for me, that's like, what, Dash, you good? Yes, hi. We're going to start with this one. It's called Save Your Baby. I guess this dude goes around collecting babies. He probably cooked them, too. That's what. Okay, I get it. This is the baby room, and he just outside your window like, yo, where the baby at? And that's what it is. I have no idea, but I'm kind of excited to get into this and see what this game's talking about. Oh, the shirt, www dot. I'm kidding, they're sold out. That's the last time I'm gonna make that joke. I'm sorry, I said it like 3 times. But, you know, people have asked me, like, yo, I try to get a shirt. Promoted for like 2 months, month and a half. That's it! Sorry, we're gonna jump into this. We gotta be running from this dude. Why the music getting more intense? We gotta be running from this dude like this. No, wait! Why you got it? Why you gotta snatch up my baby for? The neighbors, they just had one. Go get them. I still gotta do my taxes. I don't claim them. That's it. Alright. Also. Hey, what you gonna? You can't eat them. You got no mouth or nose. How you smell or taste? Can you even see your joints? Okay, the music just looped. That's how y'all know my intro too long. I hope by now y'all got y'all snacks. That's why my intro's long, so y'all get y'all snacks. Ramen noodles? Damn, what y'all put on that? So y'all put your own seasonings on that, or you use the packets? That's how you shake the packets and you break the shits. And somehow it still get outside the noodles. Let's do that thing!
My wife and my son.
October 11th.
They were in the house, but my wife went to the kitchen. And then I heard a loud scream. I went, I saw her head cut off. And I saw a tall man without a mouth coming out of the window. And I left.
Yo, he ain't gonna say nothing! Okay. This game costs money, so my expectations are a little high. Check on your son. Okay, I was the dude that just walked by, right? Oh, hey, those sneakers clean. Look at those sneakers. What? You clean them on the regular? Check. Okay, I'm over here. Oh, this is the garage? Okay, you working on the whip? I know they want me to check. What am I doing? Am I stepping on the car? God, am I already stuck? Oh, boy. Oh, this how we starting? Okay, here we go. Let's go check on our son. Trash. Okay. What is all of it? He needs some milk. Maybe that's what it is. Because my son stopped crying. Where your son room at? What is... I'm not going out there. Oh, that's a lot. Hey, this is a nice little setup. Damn. Does he like clean? They look like car products. Maybe he like... He got his own... Why did that scare me? Maybe he got his own clean, car cleaning business. You know, it's a good toilet upstairs. What? I guess this is the upstairs toilet. Okay, this is a nice place. That car cleaning business is no joke. Look at the master bedroom and everything. This, what, that's got, yo, why she keep scaring me? That's gotta be at least an 85 inch. Where my sunroom at? It's gotta be this one. Got an upstairs den, like loft area. Damn, where we at? Because y'all know depending on the location, it costs more money. 5090 ETX. What is that? What is that? What do you call it? Like RTX? Like graphics? This my sunroom? This a grown ass man. This is not no kid. Clean the living room. Yo, hold up. That is not no big. That is a grown. He at least 45. That is not. Y'all seen the movie Little Man? That's him. That is not no. Let me go clean the living room. I'm done. All right. Hey, what them is? Bagels? Hold up. I'm assuming you gotta clean this stuff. How do you grab stuff? Oh shit, we got something cooking too? I don't know what that looked like. What is that? All right, we throw it in the trash. Okay, can you grab more than one? What is this? I mean, he must grab that with a lot of force. Oh my God. He angry? That's probably because he think that baby not his. And listen, I don't even think that's a baby, period. So I don't think you gotta worry about going to Mari or nothing. All right, let's go check on our kid. Our kid. Bitch, you know what it is? That baby at least 20. I told y'all he was grown. That bitch walking around. He probably going to work. Hold up, he look a little smaller now. Like, he looked a little bit bigger on the crib. All right, come, how do I go? All right. I ain't even push nothing, continue. That's a grown ass man. I don't care what nobody say. That is not no baby. All right, let's continue cleaning the living room. I don't know what's about to happen. When I forgot about the other dude, the scary dude. He supposed to get, yo, you could take him. He gonna fight you. You think that baby gonna let you just take him? No. That baby gonna whoop your ass. That is no baby, bitch. Okay, shit, here we go. I gotta drive him to work in a minute. Hold up. You like my joke too? What's good? You like that? Cause you see, did you see the baby? That's why he want him, bitch. Cause that's a lot of baby meat. Yo, all right, that's like five babies in one. Shit, what was that? Oh, I thought that was, yeah, that was bagels. All right, let's continue. Even though you saw that, you're still gonna just continue like. All right. Let's go ahead and check the garage. I'm ready for some jump scares anyway. Where was the garage at again? I already forgot. I forgot the whole layout to the house. It was by the entrance. Oh yeah, it was. What is this? Is that like a heating system? I don't know. Maybe we're like in a different country or something. Maybe like Europe. Who is this? Why didn't it let me? It was already open. What is this? Is that my wife? I'm stuck. Okay, I gotta go around. Check out the garage. I just did. Do I push something? That was a key? I closed my eyes and I'm somewhere else, bitch. I wasn't even. I'm about the Nexus game. Y'all, I'm. Out of pure curiosity, I clicked yes. Where do I continue from? Oh, from here. Am I running? Is that why I died? Come on. I already know. That bitch said. What is that? Okay. It's like I'm supposed to run, but it doesn't let me go to the sides. Okay, you're supposed to just jump? I don't get it. Oh. It controls like 10 controls. What is that? It doesn't make you like move like diagonally. It just you move like side to side. Oh my God. All right, let. Just get me. Bruh. How am I going? Am I moving? Do I have a flashlight? I can't even. Let me see if I have a flashlight. Try again. I'm about to next this. I paid for this. It was like a dollar, something like that. I do have a. What? Where do all these trash go? Ooh, dash. Calm down. You got this. Okay, let me change my strategy a little bit because the controls are weird. It does, you can't, you can only move like this, and it's. We got this. You guys doing, y'all enjoying y'all snacks? Okay, y'all thumbs up. Dash to the like button. None of that. Cool. Gotcha. Whew. Sorry. Jump. This was the only way I could do this. What is this obstacle course? Bitch, we're like on American Ninja Warriors right now. What is this? My flashlight. How did I die? I made no mistakes that I know of. I made no mistakes and I was sprinting the whole time. I can't even use these. Just get me real quick, player. Just get me. I can't even use the. If it let me use the other arrows, then at least it's easier. But cuz. Dash. I bumped into it like a little bit, but not like enough to mess me up. Okay, if that little bit right there messes me up, this ain't right. My man's full sprint. Full sprint. Okay, we made it to the weight set. Yo, my jump scare made me push jump. I didn't even mean to do that. Are we getting to the baby? He threw the baby! He sacrificed the baby! They're playing some sort of movie. I'm not gonna show that in case there's copyright. Now the baby's on the screen. He's lifting, he's doing weights. Yo, baby, what's good? You see him? I see, yo, guess what? Look at his. I'm done. I'm done. Nah! Hi, my boys. This joint is called You Are Liam. Like Liam Neeson? Word? Okay, no, this be calling my name. Hello. Are they gonna throw a kick out? Now I really gotta get on it. Yeah. Here we go. Listen, okay. You are Liam, no relation to Neeson. I am the Ultima, cause I be pushing that Neeson. Watch your Neeson, my flow be changing like seasons. Who is that? It's Dashy, bitch, you see him. Bitch, if y'all don't give me a thumbs up for that, hold up. Who made this beat? Okay, sorry. Did Timbaland have something to do with it? All right, that's it. I'm sorry. You are Liam, no relation to Nee. Okay, Dash, you already rapped. All right, that's it. Yo, that was kind of good. Thumbs up for that freestyle. All right, you are Liam. I don't know what this game is about, but we going it. Yeah, check it out. You don't know what I'm about. Dashy up in the cut. Let's work it out. Stop! That's it! You already rapped good the first one. What's good? What's good, Liam? It's so nice to have you here. So, they talking to me or is that the person that they're... I've been waiting to have a personal chat with you for a while now. I feel you have some things you want to get off your chest. I don't know what I would like to get on my chest. Maybe a couple of bench presses. That's why I'm here. Okay. So, Liam, want to talk? Who is Liam? Is this person talking to me? This is a multiple choice? I'm low-key a little nervous. Yes? I don't want to say no. If that was the whole game right there, you're not Liam. If we go back to the main menu, I'm done. Find Liam. Okay, it's 2010 or it's 2010. What's behind me? Nothing. Okay, we're definitely not in America. You blink? Okay, I found him. Did it say find Liam or a picture of him? There's gonna be jump scares. Why do I blink? Did I just really go in a circle? Let me see. Do I do anything to this picture? What is up with this blink? Now there's a door. Okay, just follow the arrow. Just follow the arrows. How you guys doing? Y'all, did y'all enjoy the rap? Okay, there you go again. So maybe there's gonna be another door now. Or not. I mean, I'm not sure, quite sure how this works. Don't none peek out this corner. I know. Okay, the picture's gone now. So something different is happening. The picture's there now. Okay. Hold on. What is there? Was that little table there? It looked like one of them tables is locked. Like, you know, like when you go to the bathroom and it's got like the little baby changing table. Just, you see how I try to tie it to the first game with the baby, but that baby would break that table. That is not no baby. I'm telling y'all, it's not no baby. Okay, let's see what's happening. Now there's a big, everything big out here. Big ass babies, big ass keys. Okay, you gonna get me to turn around? What? Stop. It's good. Come on now, stop. Okay, now this is open. Now we can open this. Okay, what? What is that, a gun? Oh. Is that a... I have no reflection. Have we met before? Thick ass piece of paper. 2012. Okay, now this is the... Yo, what's good? You like a friendly ghost like Casper and them? Or like you... I'm just gonna roll for it. Okay. That ain't gonna do nothing to me. Just don't... See, why you have to blink? Oh, God! I'm gonna be a thug about it, this gameplay. Like, watch me. Oh boy. Why? Okay, does it open? They're gonna scare the hell out of me. I already feel it. See, they making you go around all these. I know how horror games work because I play so many of them. They're making you go around all these hallways without anything happening so that something can happen and then take you by surprise. Watch. Okay, they got me with that. I'm gonna be honest. They got me. Do I still? Okay. Yo, my boy, what's going on here? They after you or something, all right? They talking about Leon and them? Okay, there go the key. Was it there before? Okay. I see him with the graphics. You know, they got the little light thing. Okay, basement. Okay, I'm just gonna follow these arrows. What? Somebody said something. I'm in here. Okay. What the fuck was this? A thick ass switch. Talking about Nintendo. Stop. I feel like he has, like, maybe he hurt his leg or something, because I feel like it's a little bit of a limp with that walk. Do we, now that we did that, we go back up? I want to assume we do. Let's go around one more time and see if we need to go up. Let me just check. Yeah, I think we got to go back up because we just activated something. Okay. Or not. Okay, just keep. Do we undo it now? Like, no, we don't interact with that. Okay. Okay, we're going to go like this. They're trying to make you use brain. Flashlight? Okay, just walk into the darkness. Why not? Is that a bitch? That's a dim ass flashlight. I know that's a Dollar General flashlight. 100%. Eat the food. Okay, hold up. We got some cookies, muffins. Bitch, say less. Okay. Wait, how many calories? That's a lot of sweets. Okay, now that I ate the food, what's up? Eat the food. I just got poisoned. Okay, I ate the food. Now he want me to leave. Okay, let's get it. What if that was a trick? It's like, yo, I just baked that and I wanted it for myself and you ate it and now he mad and then he gonna use that as an excuse to kill me, I think. That was cuz from the picture. Okay, let's try. Okay, now we go up. What? How did door gone just scare? Is this a different scenario now, or is this the same thing? Is this the game all over again? I think we're just replaying. I think that was the end of the game. Did something change, or is it the same game over again? It did say before, it said 2010. Now it says 20, and you hear that? And now it says 2018. I'm just gonna see for a little bit, and that's it. Because I'm so ready to next this, my boys. I'm ready. They want you to do something here. It's good. All right, so did something open up or? All right. I don't think nothing can scare me no more after that. Like, I'm good. That's it. I'm a thug now. We good. Okay, they go to key. Grab the key. I'm done. That's it. I found this man like twice already. How you gonna find somebody 2020? Why am I still going? Why am I still going? Curiosity. That's why I'm still going. Okay. Okay, so it repeated. That's what. I get it. It repeated because the guy caught me. So I'm gonna try to run from him this time and see if that's what. See, he did. Okay, so that's what it is. It was a checkpoint. Got it. All right, we're gonna try this and that's it. All right, here's the key. Get ready to run. Bop. Okay, let's see what how they gonna scare me now. Yes, we have. Wait, I forgot the question. Is there anything on here? What this is? Oh, that's the okay. Okay. All right, let's. What an arrow at? Is he gonna come out again? Do I have to run from him again? I'm ready to turn around. If he kill me, it's a wrap. I'm done. Come on now. Okay, back to normal. Got it. We're gonna play another game after this. We're gonna play another one. What? Oh, I was thinking about the other game that I played and I saw a code. Leon. Bitch, I just put a code in. What? That wasn't a code. What? Got a code right here. They serious? Is this for real? Deal. I'm D. Is this case sensitive? Deals. No. D-E-A-I-I-M-S. Lad. What? There's not enough digits to put in that code. All right, check this out. I looked that up. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. I looked it up. That's the only way that I was ever gonna find. What's up? Should I run? I'm gonna follow the arrows. I feel like he was just about to kill me too. They gonna trick me into another jump scare. Guys? Where am I He better not cut that corn. What? So is it saying that I'm him? Big ass head. You are Liam. Okay. Jump scare. Watch me. Not today. I was ready. Two things. One, they got my name, but they spelled it wrong. No! Hi, my boys. This show is called Driving Home. That's it. Maybe we just got off work, so we're driving home. Simple as that. Why does everything have to have a crazy explanation? That's it. We just got off work. We're driving home. That's it. That we're going to go with that one. Let's get it. We're going in. It was Thursday, November 16th. I was working late. I drove home. I swear to God. How do I make the car go quicker? Oh, we in here jamming. That's Timbaland. Okay, so, yo, I swear to y'all, I did not know he just got off of work. It was just what I went with. But all right, so we just got off work. We driving home. That's it. You live in a, like, rural area? Rural? I never really used that word. Rural. Okay. You know, just trying to relax, listen to a little bit of, you know, some Timbaland on the way home. Okay, what do these signs say? All right. And that's pretty much it. I don't know if this is Leon driving or who it is, but we're just driving home. That's it. Simple as that. Drop that beat. Oh, all right, it's fine. This show is a lot of driving. When y'all drive, do y'all use both joints or is it just one arm? Do y'all just drive with the one arm? I'm a one arm driver. See, but if you don't use the two arms, then see what happens? What happened? I'm out of gas. Come on now. He was probably late for work, so he didn't have time to get gas. So he figured like, oh, I just get some gas after work. Look what happened. What? It's just my gas going out, not my battery. So I don't know why that joint flickered. Well, I have luckily never ran out of gas. Let me knock on wood. So I don't know. Do we exit the vehicle? Press E. Okay. So I don't know what that sounds like or what that feels like or what. I'm sure it's very frustrating. Oh. Okay. I tried using my phone, but I didn't get any signal. So now we're stuck in this creepy ass area. Did you whoop your shit? Because we don't want any, you know, even a bear. Bears know how to open doors. We're just gonna go this way. This is the way we was going. So maybe there's a gas station. Wait. When I push shift, you go slow. All right. So like I said, maybe what did I say? Yeah, bears and them. Raccoons got all they fingers. Them little shits, they gonna open doors, do everything. So I don't, you know, it's not about like, oh, a person gonna come break in. No, an animal could simply, see these signs, okay. Could simply walk, go in your shit and unlock your door. Let me see how far I am from the car. I don't even see my car no more. Okay, it's a lot of walking. And also when you push shift, you go in slow motion. I've never seen a game ever where that's a thing, but okay, we're gonna keep it moving. What is this? Oh, there's a house here. Okay, where I guess we're going. This look like the house from I saw a house. I decided to. This kind of remind me of Fears to Fathom, the joint we just played. Hey, look out! Watch out for a crazy ex. What? Okay. Knock on the door. Excuse me. Hi. I knocked on the door, but no one answered. Okay, I was gonna do a whole bit with that, but that's fine. You can, you know what I'm saying? Don't let me be funny. I'ma still do it. Ignore what it says. Excuse me, hi, I'm just here to, my car broke down. Look, I'ma actually, so you know that I'm not trying to like break in, I'ma talk from here, because that way it gives you enough time to close the door. If you kind of see me like charge at you like that, then you'd be like, you know what I'm saying? You can have time to close the door. Do I like enter the house another way? Why would we be breaking and entering here? Why would we do this? I'm not sure. I saw a back door which was open. Really weird. Why? Hear me out. Why would you go into these people's house? I thought maybe I could find a telephone, call for help. Oh shit. Okay. Do you need the pee-pee? Cause this is the time. This would be the time to do that. This is a really nice room. Look at this. A little breakfast table. I just heard something. Nice little couch area. Oh, got the little speaker too. Oh, maybe that's a lamp. What did I hear? Can I close that? Oh God! Why did that scare me? Oh boy, I don't know what we're getting into. Y'all. Okay, this is not the massacre. It's like a, I don't know why I'm hearing sounds and noises. Okay, let's go. See, this is why you don't do this. You don't just be breaking into people's houses like this. Where the phone at? What does it say? Daily news. Oh, okay. Got a little radio here. Little thing. The garage door was. I need to find a key. Why would you need to find a key to the garage door? That is none of your business going in there. Ain't no phone in there. There is no phone in the garage. Let me look in here. Maybe there's a key just laying around somewhere. Oh, I think I see something. Hold on. Okay, I found the key. All right, here we go. Guys, we're making progress. You guys doing good? Did you guys finish all your snacks and things by now? My heart sank after I opened. Okay, that is definitely human. They was really about to. Did they season it? I mean, because listen, I don't know. I took... Okay, yeah. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay, we out. They had nipples and everything on them things. Can't leave through there? Oh, boy. That's not a good sign. Whoever was in here, they gonna find me. It's a wrap. It's a wrap. It's a wrap. Go back to your car quickly. Why do I have... I started running to my car like a madman. With the gas tank and everything. But that's just it. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I swear it felt like something was following me. I'm not looking back. Should I? Should I do it? Once I get safe in the car, I'll refuel it and drive away. Okay. I don't see nothing following me, so maybe you're just a little paranoid. Why? I'm going to tell y'all why. You just broke into a house. That's like, I don't know, what do you call it? Felonies? I don't know about a misdemeanor. No, that's the... You broke into a house and stole gas. Okay, yes, you did find a body there, but listen, that's, you shouldn't have, because that's none of your damn business. I need to fuel first. Oh boy, something about to pop off. Where is my gas tank? Did he drink that? Okay. It's a Benz too, I'll see you. Here's what you do. Here's what I would have done. No, because you found a body in there. Never mind. I was going to say, like, if everything was normal, I would have grabbed the address. You know, try to, like, come back in the morning and be like, hey, listen, I want to apologize. What? How you guys doing? Y'all, did y'all enjoy the video? Thumbs up. You know, I like when we play these types of games, you know, because it's like we experienced this together for the first time, unless you already seen somebody else play it. But for a lot of you, or hopefully, it's the first time y'all watched it. And, you know, we experienced this moment together. Whether it's good, whether it's bad, we are here together experiencing this together. That's what's important. Yes, it is. So that's all I care about. You know, I like watching bad movies sometimes. Because sometimes it's so bad that it's good. All right, I'm gonna go run. That's what I'm gonna do right now. Just like homie was running with that gas. No. It's like, you know, the liquids inside the... I love y'all. I'm going to see y'all soon. A few games coming out soon, so I'm kind of excited for that. But I do enjoy these horror games. These are like, I don't know, they're just... You know, sometimes they're good, sometimes they're not. Oh! Alright. Well, oh, why am I still here? That's it. So, thumbs up if y'all enjoyed. I'm gonna see y'all soon. How's your boy? Why do I not want to leave? Y'all don't want me to leave, do you? Come on, be honest. Y'all want me to stick around and talk to y'all for a minute? Don't do that, Dash. Why you gonna do that? I just like to talk. I'm a talker. Matter of fact, let me tell you this. You know, I don't have, like, a lot of friends. It's on purpose, though. I just don't, you know what I'm saying? I feel like you shouldn't have, like, too many friends. Like, you know, like a good amount. Like, a handful of friends. You talk to, maybe, you know, as you get older, that's just how it is. But, you know, like, I like that, you know what I'm saying? Just a small circle, you know, just nice people around you, positivity. Now, I say that to say that, you know, sometimes, like, you know, like, text my friends randomly, like, hey, what's good, how you doing? And sometimes, you know, you don't want to text something because it might be too elaborate for a text. Did I say that right? So you, maybe you give him a quick call. Like, you don't, you know, usually talk on the phone that much, but when you get me to talking, I don't shut up, because I'm going to find some other topics to talk about too. What about that rain we had? Man, that was crazy, huh? I'm a talker. I do tend to talk a lot, which explains my intros. Sometimes my outro, kind of like right now. I need to go. I want to apologize for that. If you made it all this way, type. Ugh. In the chat, in the comment section. How's your boy, yo?